Well, if you think you're pretty good at shooting pool, well, you probably got nothing on one local woman. After a 10-year hiatus, Billiards champion LoreeJon Hasson is back in the game and just won a pro tournament in Philadelphia. Jennifer Martin has her story.
A celebrity in the world of pool, Greenville's LoreeJon Hasson is back. An 8-time world champion, this Hall of Famer retired 10 years ago.
I'm not nice when I play, you know, I'm just not. So, and I was losing that. And I promised myself that if I ever lost that hunger, I would not play.
But 7 months ago, she got the itch again and just won a national women's pro tournament in Philadelphia.
There were just so many titles that meant something to me. This one, this means the world to me.
A child prodigy of sorts, her journey started at age 4 when her dad started teaching her how to play.
So he built a wooden platform around the pool table of boxes and got me up to the correct height that I needed to be in order to teach me how to shoot pool.
Then at age 15, she became the youngest woman or man in history to win a world title and earned a spot in the Guinness Book of World Records.
I truly unequivocally knew at age 7. I said, this is what I want to do the rest of my life. And I looked at my dad and I said, I loved when they clapped for me.
Something she's never stopped doing, though, is performing trick shots at exhibitions.
I could do lots of trick shots. I do fun trick shots. I could do the railroad shot. I could do, we'll call it the pocket shot.
Now that she's back in the game, she's practicing with her coach as many as 5 hours a day.
It's knowing maybe the diamond systems or bank shots, you know, and not necessarily, you know, banking to always make, but banking to play a safety. So the defense part of it is just huge.
She's eager to add more world titles to her rap sheet, but is taking it one tournament at a time.
I think like with every sport or every dream, it comes from determination and a lot of practice and a lot of sacrifice.
For Scene on 7, I'm Jennifer Martin.
Now, Lori is now trying to qualify for the next World Championships in Williams. Billiards, we're all cheering for you, LoreeJon. Cool story. Well, hey,